New at 6, this man, Alton Kirkland, pleading guilty in the hit-and-run death of an 18-year-old Wheat Ridge man. Authorities say Kirkland was driving drunk when he hit and killed Jordan Sprouse last May. Kirkland left the scene at Kipling and West 32nd and was later arrested. His sentencing is set for January 27th.